Welcome back to Sonic Mania. We are now at Press Garden. And well, let's get over with. So, if you remember when I was here with Sonic and Tails, you all know that, you know, how I died, you know, right before the boss. Checkpoint. We're gonna fall into the trap door.
Whoa, what? How did I die?
Yeah. I somehow got crushed. I remember, somebody mentioned this earlier, I actually had to go get advice from somewhere. But apparently, what happened was, oh, by the way, it was actually a ring right here. Somebody mentioned to me that it was actually an issue with only Sonic. And I believe Tails had the same issue as well. Knuckles is one that I gotta be careful of. Which basically causes the game to, freeze. Not freeze, but it basically causes the, boss character, the mid-boss, to show up. So we gotta watch out for that. Okay. So, of course, Press Garden Zone, one of the four new zones in Sonic Mania. Of course, you already know how I feel about the song. As well, Act 2, I'm not trying to do Blue Spears. Alright. Shoot. Okay. Now we gotta get up here. But, hold on a second. Something I didn't realize, but there we are. I know that's one part of Sonic. What's the other one? Is that Eggman? Oh. Hold on. Anyway. I can glide up here. Up a bit. Something's up here. We need the red spray. And we need escape. But I think right now. And guess what? I'm Knuckles. I can run right through the, I can run right through the object. Straight block. And of course, I'm gonna fly my ass. Oh my god! Oh, wait. Okay, Oh, right there. Okay, I lost it. Oh, Jesus, I'm scared. I do need to find a. Ah! Not that! My jump is suffering. Alright, you know what? I can climb walls. Screw this. Well, careful when you move down. I'm down here. Thank you very much. I mean, some of these enemies you could have seen before in Sonic & Knuckles. Except, this fight. Okay, seriously. Red spring, go! Drop it fast! Oh, that's good. You got enough rings. There we go. So, can I not do stupid for once? Okay, I go down. And apparently, I forgot to mute my thing real quick. Hold on one second. Quick intermission. Okay, don't you dare restart that. Oh, God. If I restart that, that'll be a problem. Oh, I'm not going that way. Oh, that's... Be careful. I think you find Fire Shield Valley. Ah! Oh, my God. Leave my knuckles and also with Tails. Like I said, mentioned in the previous part, you can actually explore a lot in the stage if you climb it. I know it shouldn't be high, but you know, that's what I feel like doing. And I don't want to activate my super form yet. But oh well, keep going. I don't want to actually we're getting close to the mid-boss. Now don't hang over to the mid-right. Do me a favor. Don't make the same mistake I did. And there we go. Alright, boss time. On the deck to do your thing. Well, feel of it. Feel of your thing. Alright. Get closer. Get closer. One. So, no deal. Get closer. Ooh, God. I'm not. That was close. Okay. I need him to come over here for a second. Come on. Come on. You get a little closer. Man. Right here. Alright. Come on. Come back here. You know you want to. Come on. Right here. Spike! Over to punish. Alright, fine game tactics start to kick in a bit, but let's go. Anyway, that was the boss. You need to explain what here. Alright. Yeah, whatever. Anyway, that was the boss. Of course, you know, if you've seen my original playthrough, you already know what to do. Anyway, got after life. Now, my favorite music. My favorite theme of this stage. God, again, I said it before and I'll say it again, but you already know I love this theme. Well, love this, not theme, but I love this soundtrack right here. And Press Garden Act 2 is even my favorite one. And the stage. Woo! Man, that stage is amazing. That was so fun. Like the thing. What? Okay. Okay. Don't get so far. Don't jump on the ground. Don't break the ice on that thing. Oh! That's too strong. Okay. Now, oh, out. I was kind of hesitant because I was afraid of. Wait, no, no. Ah! Careful. Jesus Christ. Alright, we got a blue one. Okay. So basically, we don't lose much range. I think you find a fire shield because you can actually melt ice. The fire shield! Ow! Okay. I'm actually glad I didn't do that. But, okay. And no time for you. Okay. Hey. Ew, cool. Guess what we found, guys. I didn't know about that part, but yes, the fire shield actually built the eye, so again, probably the shield in the game is actually. Oh! Careful. And basically prevents you in, so, if we go ahead and do, what you want to do, Alright, we got an invisibility shield, we got an invisibility shield. So basically, we can fight the boss without a problem. So, yeah. Yo! Good lord, why do that? Why did I do that? Okay. Call a ring fan. But, that's not what I wanted to get on. But I don't want to fire today. That's worse, but, you know, it could be fine. I mean, this is heavy than your problem, right? Oh! Good lord, I don't want to get hit. I know I got more to do. Alright. Ah! Okay. Maybe that was a bad idea. Oh my lord. Alright. Oh, that part. Anyway, extra health. Oh, the life. Anyway, let's get ready to fight. I have a ninja. Here's the problem. I don't have the kill. Ah, what the fuck? Oh, come on. This is gonna be hard because I don't have the kill. And I have... Heavy Shinobi is not the name. Heavy Shinobi is actually... Heavy Shinobi is actually a fun boss. Not bad, but you know. You know what you're doing. Gotta be careful. Anyway, Press Garden is done. And, well, Press Garden is done. You already know what the deal is. Eggman is sending a force to Little Planet, and we see Metal Sonic. And we are now teleporting. Where to? They ask. We are now at the past Astarda Speedway. And again, one of my favorite remixes. Astarda Speedway, by the way. Have that 90s and that swing fit. I'm in love with it. I ride with my car, I used to play this song. LOT! Oh my god. That was pity at my finest. So Astarda Speedway, of course, returning from Sonic CD. And F1 is basically the past of Astarda Speedway. So we received some elements on here, like the capsule for the flowers. So that's one. Now, this is where things get ridiculous, because now we got these topics. But again, the music is too good. Careful. Blade here. I got it for super. Hit me, please. Thank you very much. Annoying. Oh, by the way, if you think I've noticed, there is a... Try ring here somewhere. I think this might be here. But, a little trick. And if you are basically... If you haven't got all the... If you haven't got all the Chaos Emeralds yet, and if you mess up while using your Emerald One, you can easily cheese it. And be responsible. Like, if you leave before fly. Ooh. Holy roll, cheese. You can easily exit the game, as in exit the game on your Switch. So you go back to the main menu on your Switch, and it'll be repeated. That's how it works. I've done it before. But... And we are going up. Oh, thank you, Leaf. All right. That's scary. But you know what? Up. I didn't even see that thing up there. Okay. But I'm gonna fly over you. Ah, oh, did not mean to go back! Ah. Alright. I think we should be close to the mid-boss. Somewhere. We are almost to mid-boss. Yep. We're at the mid-boss right now. Alright, let's go. Boss time. Alright. I can't see high, so that's the problem. Alright, you see. Real quick! That's me being impatient. Alright. One. Roll. Step away. Oh! I get too greedy of these hits, so I should definitely calm it down. You have to wait. This has never took me that long. Then again, I had fucking tails. And I'm about to die. That was stupid. Okay. Ah! Gotta run. Okay. Okay. That was painful. I apologize, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. That was painful. Well, whatever. We beat the mid boss. Anyway, let's just destroy the generator. Yep. The Sonic CD revealing. Only with Knuckles. Now we entered 90s techno. Actually, 90s Jack Swing. Now we have present day. We had a good future. But you know, we've done a lot. Let's see. Oh shit! Gotta be careful. Things pop up and I just can't think of my life. Please don't die! You know, my patience has gone out through the door. And shows his left leg. Like, I am screwed off badly. And on another play nonetheless. This basically shows my rust. But then again, if you play fighting games a lot. Anyway, I think I should have been trying to anyway, back one. This is a rocket. Boom. Ow, what the hell I hit? What did I hit? I don't know what I hit, but whatever it is, I'm probably gonna regret. Probably not. Yes. 30 and 40, thank you very much. Now, again, with this boss we're going to, do not go super at all. Alright, let's fly high. Oh my lord. Too fast. Way too fast. Alright, good news is, we only have 49. Destroy you. And guess what? We're doing our favorite boss battle from Sonic CD. Back again. Let's go. Alright, let's go. Now, don't turn super at all. Anyway, boss battle is Melton again. All I gotta do is avoid him for a moment. Whoa! Gotta be careful. That was my fault, I ran right into it. Really? Oh, then I got King Gary, so that's my fault. Anyway, first phase, of course, we're going to use those things from Sonic 2. It was best out of him, and I... Oh, never mind, I probably missed it. Right back at him. Okay, those things are good. Oh, you can try. So that's phase one. Those things actually came from Sonic. Those things actually did come from Sonic 2. Master Sweep game. That's where it came from. Oof! God, can I get up here, please? God, this is me messing up. Ooh, careful. Gotta be careful. This game's really crafty. Oh! Try to go with his homing attack, but miss completely. Alright. You know, again, avoid the shenanigans. Here we go. That one nearly scared the Vegeta's out of me. Anyway. Ouch! Why did I do that? Alright. So now, we're gonna try. Now, this is the second phase of the boss. Be careful. And don't do stuff. I mean, careful. Zap. One. Two. I'll get 2 hits in. At least try to get 2 hits in. Oh! One. Two. Alright, we should be almost done. Careful. One. Two. I mean, I think it takes like 8 hits or so. So as long as you, you know, be careful. Gotta be careful, how it does. Alright, these don't worry, we're done. Alright, cool. We're done. Anyway. That was it. We've beat Melsonic. Now we claim our prize. Claim our animal's freedom. The Flicky's in the... What's his name? I don't know. Anyway. We're out of the zone, but we're not gonna do it just yet! And I put through the... Oh. My god. Okay. Okay, so we learned that we can actually clip through the boxes. But okay, that's... Whatever. Anyway, that's it for this part right here. On next episode, we're going to do Hydro City and Mirage Saloon. See you guys in the next part.